Hello and welcome to JoBra Gaming. My name is Jordan, the Joe of JoBra, and today with us
is Brandon.
Yes, and today with us today is Brandon, the Bra of JoBra, and we're going to try and go for a try our meta of Pantheon and Leona bot, and try and kick some butt. Awesome, we got a match. Oh, already called AD carry. Jiminy Mac is jungle now. Awesome. All right, I'm gonna get my. Wait, where's Pantheon? Here he is. Two junglers? Yeah, Rusty Nerd, what you doing, buddy? Rusty Nerd's supposed to be top. I think he just forgot to remove his...
They are privileged to die at my feet.
All right, let's try this. Ah, well, that sucks. Well, let's hope we get into another match soon. All right, let's go. Awesome. AD carry. Ah! Oh, sweet. Everyone got something they liked. Okay. Oh, we're playing with Rusty Nerd again. Huh?
They are privileged to die at my feet.
And cannot find window. Okay, whatever. Let's hope this is recording well. I always love trying to explain this. All right, let's hope no one leaves. Unexpectedly. Alright, so hopefully no one rage quits. Because that would be very, very sad. And then we'd all...
Interrupting cow.
Cry. Alright. What I like here is that you can actually ban people. Like, people get banned for being asses. Oh my god, you have a little tag. What does that tag mean? That you're nice?
Honorable opponent, probably.
Yeah, cause clearly not because you're nice.
No, I also
wow.
Honorable opponent.
The General Wukong looks pretty cool. Right, girl Tristana?
Chosen Master Yi.
So, yeah, Chosen Master Yi, this looks like a Jedi, honestly. Let's see here, we have
So,
Wukong.
Over to Brandon with the champion rundown. On our team, we have Kale, Yasuo, Leona, Master Yi, and Pantheon. On the other team, they have Zillion, Annie, Wukong, Teemo, Tristana. They have two silver-ranked players. One with 334 wins, the other with 92 wins. This Teemo has played 16 games in rank with Teemo and has obviously reached silver level as a result. On our team, we have three level 28s, two level 30s, all of which are unranked. And on the opposing team, there's one level 21, one level 22, one level 29, and two level 30s. So we are up against a Wukong jungler who has a lot of game experience. By the looks of it, it's going to be a Tristana with only 69 wins. However, it's very mobile. Late game, Tristana has the highest, from my knowledge, is still the player with the longest range in the game.
What about compared to Caitlyn?
Again, Tristana has the longest range late game. Caitlyn has the longest range otherwise. Annie is clearly going to go mid. Wukong jungler. Teemo probably top. Zillion support. For us, we have Pantheon bot, Leona bot, Master Yi jungler, Yasuo mid, Kayle top. We have a pretty good spread of game experience. Our bot lane, however, does not have that many wins. Given that Teemo has 92 wins, less than 200 games, and is ranked silver, level 30, I'm inclined to believe that either he's going to be absolutely atrocious and was only lucky that he got ranked 30, rather silver, or he's going to be very good because he's replayed the character, or rather re-leveled to level 30, which some people do, and it's unfair, frankly, in my opinion, for the level 1s when you start, because it is douchey.
Well, they're probably doing it to increase the look on their account, to make themselves look good.
Well, there's that. Your he does have a 13 to 19 ranked win, an average of 5.1, 6.7 deaths, and 4.9 support kills. There's not much information on Annie or Zillion or Tristana because they have yet to play ranked games. And I am the only one who has ranked game experience on our team with an average of 3 kills, just under 7 deaths, and 17 assists.
I think they're leashing bottom.
This is certainly going to be an interesting game. Let's see where it goes.
Yeah, Tristana's a bit of a pain in the butt, to be honest, to fight, so it's going to be interesting. A fed Tristana is a real painful one. Master Yi with a purple lightsaber. I like that. It's cool. By the way, for those watching, just let us know if you prefer seeing a locked camera or if you prefer a free flowing camera. Just let me know. See what you guys as viewers feel about it.
They know I'm there. I would not have waited that long next time, please.
I didn't want to push it too.
Get away
hard
from me.
Didn't feel to push it too hard this time. Playing a bit safer.
Throw your spear if you can.
I don't have one.
As soon as you have it.
I know to poke with my spear when I have it. Don't worry. My spear.
Turn back up.
I know.
Away from our minions.
First. Don't push. Please, don't dive.
I'm getting rid of them so they lose experience. Well, that's just gross. Weird. You must avoid those. They will eventually do a lot more damage.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna pretend like I'm not able to grab. Like I'm a noob grabber.
Just to see if they'll...
Well, just so that they feel more comfortable with me around not being able to grab. That happens. Back up.
God damn it. That was really annoying. I wanted to go jump and stun, but didn't have the chance to. Zillion, you are so annoying. I don't have heals, buddy. I want to wait till I get to level 5, I guess. Oh, well, I have to say that Zillion is doing a great job at being very annoying. Absolutely spectacular job of it. Absolute great job of being a pain in the arse. I think that's a great time for me to back, now that we just got a kill.
Yep.
Gonna back, do a bit of shopping.
That was an excellent spear throw, by the way. And you got her just in time to stun her, which I made sure to flash in and use my exhaust on her, so she was certainly not going to get away.
And just before she jumped, I threw my spear, so that's why I got her. I will go with the Fae. I should just go straight for the damage, huh? What to do? You know what? I'll take the damage first.
Absolutely damage first.
More damage. Keep that. Buy one more health potion. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, I just up my damage quickly and then worry about the rest later.
Ah, mother god.
Whoa! God, that's a lot. That's a lot of, Go away. Let's get this.
Head out, Jordan.
Why? I got free kill. Literally. Why did Zillion just stand there? He literally gave me a free kill.
He may have either
dropped connection, maybe,
or lost connection, yeah. I don't know. I didn't notice if he was actually out of mana or not. I know my path. Do you have mana?
Oh yeah, full.
I'm going to entice her to come in at me. Stay away. Back up a bit. Uh-oh. We have guests.
I'm gonna attack him?
No.
Yeah, let's just run. Wukong.
You don't have your ult, so no.
Yeah, I don't have my ult. That should be warded, by the way.
It was warded.
Okay.
That's how we knew he was coming.
Oh, I have my ult now.
That's good.
Oh, that was delayed. Oh, well.
Well, I was too far.
Yeah. It's okay. So far, we're doing quite good. I haven't died yet. There's still time. I'm gonna go back, and then I'm gonna ult on him.
I wouldn't do that.
God damn it. Thought I had more mana. Ugh, it sucked all my mana up. So, that was not as good. Whatever. I have a mana pot. You should really go heal, though.
Yep. Because I also have no mana.
And you've got barely any health. So, definitely... Okay, now we have missing. Whoops. Missing. Can you reward the.
Yep, I'm on my way. Don't put your ward there. Just back a bit. Back off a bit, Jordan.
So okay, I'm just gonna throw a little.
No, there please back off.
It was just a poker.
Yeah, but that's why.
It's okay. Yeah, it's a bit of a waste of a flash, but... With that didn't go too badly. Thank God, though, I stunned him. What happened to their Zillion, though? He must have dropped connection, because he's not showing back. Oh, well. Thought that kill was too easy.
You're gonna be targeted.
Yeah, I know, I just saw that. Consider it done. Now I kind of feel shitty, because now we're just winning basically because someone's not there. That's really not cool. Are you trying to kill yourself?
I'm trying to get her. Get out of there.
Oh, she got me. That's cool. Give her some encouragement and then take it away.
Well, I wasn't certainly going to let her get away with a kill without some backlash.
Yeah, well, whatevs. Whatevs. We're doing pretty good because we're laning. Well, even when they were two, we were, like, killing them, so... Although, mind you, Zillion might have had really poor connection, but I don't think he did, because he was poking constantly, so... I think he just randomly dropped, or he quit, or something. Onward. Coming, you should back out, buddy.
Yeah, not a bad idea. Ow.
And Wukong is on the way.
Just hold up, because I'm backing, okay? Please be careful.
Ah, Zillion's back. I'm happy, because I was kind of getting bored with feeling bad. You know? I mean, he will be my first target to kill, mind you. Aww. I was going easy on him anyway. Just to get their blood running. Actually, we should really target the tower. I'm going back, buddy. I'm just gonna
target
kill it.
The tower.
I am. Oh, can you come put a shield on me?
No, I can't. Target the tower.
Oh.
Hey, you know, just leave me there against the AD carry alone, eh?
Okay.
Good job, let's back now.
Nah, let's stay a bit longer.
No.
Oh, I wanna stay.
You're gonna be attacked.
Yeah, I might ult mid, actually.
No, I didn't say that either.
Yeah, it's back. I'll go back. And you know what we really need to do? We need to gank Teemo. Because I think Teemo is wrecking top. So you know what? I'm going to back and then I'm going to ult top.
No, I'd really like you to stay bottom. I'll go support top, you stay bottom.
I'll take that. And that. Yep.
Honor compels me.
How do you expect to kill him alone? You don't do any damage. Come on, man. Come on, Kale. Do something. There you go. Except that was a waste for. Oh well. Oh, great. Oh, guys, you're annoying me. Wow, they're really just constant. Hammering away. I'm gonna back. And, actually, no, I'm not gonna back. Oh, bugger me.
Target the other one.
Where to go?
Not far from me, please.
No, Wukong! Wukong! Kong. Aw, I died twice. That was disappointing. Let's get the sage, and I'll get that. So far, so good, I'd say. Except that, please don't die. Oh, finally, Teemo's come bot. I wonder when he'd come bot. They will know war. By the way, I have my ult ready. So let me know when you want me to just drop in. Oh my god, Teemo already does quite a bit of damage. You want me to drop in now?
Not yet, let them come after me. Now.
Ah, son of a poor monkey. Oh my god, really? Really? Fudger cycles. That was fail.
Go, 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 go. Get out of there. Get out of there.
I can't get out. I can't run from that.
You could have ran from that.
Oof. Says you.
You don't have enough damage to take him out, Jordan.
I'm working on that. I swear. I should have killed Zillion. That was such a dumb move on my part. Master Yi, don't die. Seriously, you're under the tower? What are you, idiots? Even I know. Oh, play it, play it. I'm coming already here. God, that's annoying, eh? Not with you.
I wonder why.
I'm fighting little creepers. Little Winians. Les mignons.
Can't fucking stay there all day, Jordan.
What, you think I'm there just having fun? Oh, god damn it. Almost got Tristana. I threw everything at her. My ignite, my whatever. You want to do dragon?
No, Jordan. We are not in a health to do that.
Okay, fine. Herp a derp a derp. Nah, if I die by jungle creeps, I will literally, I should just shoot myself in the foot. Alright, let's get me Black Cleaver. That's actually a really good, item. By the way, I just want to point out to the viewers that if anyone looks carefully... Ah, crap. That was a wasted ult. If anyone looks carefully, bot lane is actually doing really well, while the rest of the team is sucking something. Popsicle.
You want to come, Jordan, please?
Okay. You know, that jump move is really annoying, to be honest. Oh, we have complete control of the bot lane, like, it's crazy. It's ridiculous. Why are you just sitting there?
Cuz.
Seriously, just to be annoying?
Back.
Oh yeah, Teemo's there, never mind. We should really, really run. Oh, and Wukong? What the Nars face? I'm running. I'm not even waiting for you. Sorry.
I'm going back to protect you.
I'm running like a beach. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep running. Fuck it. Gonna keep running. Can't win against that kind of shit. No way, Jose. I need to get my damage on, and I will go for my infinity doohickey.
Yeah, you really do need to do more damage.
I do 224.
That's not enough.
Well, only Teemo's doing a bit better, and he's been beating the top lane like crazy, so...
They really want this tower.
Yeah, I know, I can tell. I'm gonna ult in whenever it's ready.
Go too far.
I know. My don't worry. Yeah, they really want this tower. Alright, in you go, Bucky. They really wanted the tower, and they're really not getting the tower. Like, really, really not getting tower. Aw, Wukong. Just ruin it for all of us, you know? No, 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 no! No, no, no! Oh, no. I'm about to die, bro. Can't help ya.
Don't walk close to me, please. I wouldn't stay there either.
I'm fine. I'm trying to kill you.
An ally
Alright, let me get my boots. My little booties. I'm sure they're really ticked off that we haven't lost our tower. But why don't we have their top tower? Like,
hurry up, please.
Mind you, Teemo's been ripping that to shreds. I'm already on my way bot.
Good, stay there.
Yeah,
I don't want to lose bot tower.
Well, can't guarantee it. I mean, I am alone.
It won't be for much longer, so just push them out. Push the battle out away from the tower. Okay, stop. Stop. He can stun you. Get back. Can you jump him?
Almost. Well, that was rough, man. that was rough on Zillion, I gotta say. I didn't know that he could spawn that much health, though. Immediately. Or is that like one of his ults or something?
It's not an ult, I don't think so, but it's part of an ult, but it's reference relevant to how much mana or AP he has.
Oh, okay.
I have to double check, it's been a while. Okay, get out.
God damn it, just when we're about to take the tower too. Let's go do dragon.
Don't go in there.
Why?
Because you can hit one of his mushrooms.
One of his shrooms?
Let's not do dragon.
Why not?
Because you're low health, and the enemies are like right there.
Let me just get the kill here, so I can get the health. Alright. Oh god. Oh. It's okay, I think I killed the song.
No, that was me.
You killed Wukong?
Yep. And
aww. Buggers. Oh. Master Yi, you tried, but dude. Whoa, why didn't Yasuo just attack him one more time? Almost got my infinity edge.
I know my path. They will know war.
Oof. This magic damage, bro. Magic damage. Might go for Malmordius after, actually. Because it gives magic resist and attack damage. And it also gives good passives. Yeah, I'm going to go for Maw of Malmordius next. Actually, I'll buy that just to up that Up the magic defense a whittle. Why are they all middle? Actually, I'm gonna ult middle to help them. And then I'm gonna come bottom. Because there's three middle. And the extra help will make a difference. Oh, actually, there are five middle, buddy. We actually could use your help. Please come middle.
Yeah, don't worry.
Now?
Yep.
I'll ult in when ready. Well, I died, but I targeted Teemo right away because he does so much freaking damage. So, at least we killed him. I got a kill. And I got an assist as well. Alright. We're going somewhere. Oh, come on. Get out of there, buddy. Oh, Kale. That was not worth it.
We might get bottom tower.
They might?
We might get bottom tower.
That's hilarious. Winians! Mind you, we did a few decent pushes to get the tower to low health, so...
Yeah, but I also cleared the bot lane minions before going mid, which would have helped a little bit. Zillion's there, so we're not gonna get it.
Yeah, and, well, cares about Zillion.
I just need to wait a couple seconds so I can buy my Iron Boots of Lucidity. Because I find I'm not traveling fast enough.
I really need my Infinity Edge to do more damage. And then I get my Mob Malmortius. Oh, bugger me, seriously? See, that's why you should never look away from your hero. God damn it, I'm an idiot. Okay. Teemo's in our jungle, by the way.
Yeah.
When I come back, I'm gonna aim bottom tower. Sorry. Or top tower, actually. Might not be a bad idea. Yeah, we'll see. Dude, you are way in over your head.
I wonder why they didn't come here.
No, Master Yi, what the hell are you doing, bro? I can't even take Teemo directly.
I kind of thought they'd follow, to be honest.
Crap, I gotta stay middle now. Actually, I'm gonna go bot because I have a feeling they're gonna want bottom tower.
Yeah, they are.
Middle tower. I know my path. Or maybe they're going dragon and then they're gonna swoop bottom. They will not enjoy this.
Jordan.
Help. Oh my god, couldn't even stun the guy. I'm gonna go for the Hex Drinker first. Such a tough decision. See how much gold I get. Hex Drinker might be more useful actually at this point. Yeah, I'm gonna go get for the Hex Drinker. Go, Master Yi! I'm gonna push bottom tower. Or not, actually. Holy shit, not. Teemo's coming up top.
I know.
Seriously? God damn it.
Did you jump in?
I jumped into... I don't know what. What? 744 AP? Well, no wonder. God damn. God damn. We were doing so good. If they hadn't fed Teemo... And fed Teemo. She's gonna come right back. God damn it. That's a lot of health, though. Boy. They could actually take that tower right now.
Yeah, they want to.
How do you get 744 damage? That's just crazy. Crazy talk, my friend.
He's got a lot of AP items.
Yeah,
A lot.
A shit ton. To be exact. He's like dancing in front of our face now. Alright, let's go teach him a lesson. Kind of. And manners. Seriously? God damn. All right. We were doing really good early game, and then now it's just gone to shit. You know, and we...
Really, fuck, you know...
You know what annoys me? We had such good control of the bot lane. Like... If top and mid had not fed... Oh, God damn it. Yeah, he's stats are out the window, buddy, for Master Yi. And I was 8. Oh, God damn it. Ah, fuck it. I'm not even gonna go in. I'm gonna just die. Oh boy. Honestly, Teemo and Wukong are carrying the team big time. God damn.
Do not provoke me.
We should Baron right now.
We shouldn't. Kill that thing though.
No, you're right. Maybe we shouldn't Baron. Actually, hide in here. Now we should Baron. Baron!
Okay, now we have to be careful, because they're traveling as a team.
Oh, they are? Zillion's alone here.
There's gonna be a bunch of them together.
Right now they're all mid.
You can push back Zillion to the tower, wait till you have minions to join you.
I'm running. God damn it.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Get Guardian Angel. Come on, guys. Push the top tower, baby. Just push that. Just push it. Push it real good. Awesome. Get some Wukong. God. Whoa! Oh, that was a... God, that's just fun to watch. Come on, guys, attack him! Wait till he spawns, and kill him again. With pride. Very nice job, brother. I'm pushing bottom tower.
Oh shit, shit, shit.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Very nice.
They disgrace the art of war.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Very nice. Now I thought we were gonna lose, and then we got some good hero kill, and it's all going up.
Well, you know what? It seems the team is actually following me in now when I engage.
Which is good. Oh god. Go away. Don't bother me, boy. I got important business with your tower. Goddamn. Let's see. Let's get some special boots. Let's see. Shop net. You know what? Let's just get the movement speed. Let's go as fast as possible. At all times. Guys, back. Just get the hell out of there, man. We got a little skulker here.
You may want to get out.
Yeah, I can't.
You would have wanted to cancel your ult.
Yeah, I should have canceled it. I forgot that I could, actually, to be honest. Dios mio, and we were doing so good.
Are you Spanish or Mexican?
No sé.
So don't say Dios mío, please. It's the most annoying thing.
Merde.
Just as irritating.
Yeah, but I'm from Quebec, so I can say it. Excuse me, people. Go, Kale, go! Go, Kale. Oh, God. Oh, Kale, it's a good move, Kale, but you're dead. Teemo's way too mobile. Way too mobile. Yeah.
Careful, bottom.
I think Wukong is coming for me. Actually, they're all coming for me.
Let us press on.
Buddy, forget it. We'll go, Yeah.
Avengers assemble. Ah ha ha! Dot.
Kill him, yeah. Come on, get Teemo, guys. Ah, Teemo's such a pain in the tuchus. Yes! Awesome! Very nice, Yasuo. Very nice. Yasuo, come on, guys. Help him. Come on, guys. Just push the middle tower. Push the middle tower. Come on. Help them push middle and top, buddy. I'm gonna just keep pushing bottom.
Okay.
At least they destroyed the turret. Now they gotta get the other inhibitor. Alright, stop pinging now. Good. Come on. Give me gold. Yeah! Got it right on time, too. Alright. Oh, epic battle. Oh my god, epic!
Well, I'm about as tanky as I'm gonna guess.
I know my path. Alright, I'm just gonna try and sit tight near the tower and
ult right here.
Now?
Right here, ult. Now, no.
Ha! Ah.
Go back and
can't
heal.
Touch this. Oh, Winion's at the top. And then I'm gonna push bot again. With pride. Now, this game's actually going quite long, but it's certainly fun, that's for sure. You guys should push top and mid or whatever. Good distraction. Double kill. Yeah. Alright, this is going good. Ah! I had to die. That's okay. Oh, awesome! Now, the fact that we won is crazy because... Okay, we were doing really good early game. Okay, also they had a drop connection, but even when they didn't, we still were doing good. And even when they were both came back, we still did better than them, so... But as soon as Teemo came in bot, then it started screwing us all up. But, oh, and then Annie dropped. Okay. I see. I don't know. I'm going to give them honorable opponent. They really played well to the end. And I love how on our team, like, we're going to lose. We're going to lose. Give them all friendlies. Alright guys, thanks for watching. It's been a long game, so we'll cut it short today. If you like the video, click like. If you'd like to help us make some more videos, click subscribe, the big red button underneath the video. And we'll see you guys next time.
Thank you for joining us.
Bye now.